Forest products play a major role in day-to-day life. One of the most valuable things in the forest is red sandalwood. As per the statistics of Forest Department of Andhra Pradesh, 3,000 tons of red sandalwood was illegally transported from the forest every year. To abolish this, the government of India has started new initiatives to protect the sandalwood from smugglers. But it was not so successful. To overcome all these problems, the students of BITS Kurnool had implemented a prototype using IoT. The components used in this project are Arduino, GSM, accelerometer, Zigbee, PIR sensor, LED, solar panel, LCD display, buzzer, relay switch. Arduino GSM module.
This is Dhananjay. I'm from Final BTech SSC. I'm here to present the component name called Arduino. Arduino contains two categories, analog and digital. It contains this connections called TX-RX VCC ground. The whole power supply is generated through this VCC. Here we can use the USB connections and other connections can be placed in here connections. So next part, GSM. GSM plays a major role in our project, where we insert a SIM in this GSM so that we can receive and send the SMS alerts. And the Arduino connection can be connected through this GSM. Here we can use the GSM connections. The TX-RX wire should be connected perfectly so that our product will be successful.
PIR sensor.
Hi, my name is Vijay Shree. I want to explain the working functionality of PIR sensor. PIR sensor is also called as passive infrared radiation sensor. This sensor is used to detect the motion of moving particle. It is also called as motion detector.
Accelerometer.
Working conditions of accelerometer. It is a device which is used to measure proper acceleration. It sends an alert to a person when the angle of tree changes.
Zigbee.
This is Kavya. I would like to express the functionality of Zigbee. Zigbee is used to transfer the data or any information wirelessly, and it having 5 pins, CMD, ground, receiver, transmitter and VDD, and it having also M pins, M0 and M1, M2.
Relay switch. Solar panel.
I would like to express the functionalities of relay switch and solar panel. Here relay switch is used to anyone open to try the box, and then it is used to send the alerts through our mobile phones. And this is a solar panel. Solar panel is used to absorb the heat and gives the power through power supply.
LED, LCD display, buzzer.
I am Pishat Kumarati. Until now we have discussed some of the points about the project, and these are the outputs of the project. Let us discuss. LED display. Here we are going to get 6 LEDs. 3 in red color and 3 in green color. Red indicates danger form and green indicates normal form. LCD display. Here we are going to get text form of messages. Buzzer. Here we are going to get sound form of alerts. Alerts. What are the alerts we are going to get in this project? Human detection, tilting of tree, box open, belt open, power off. These are the alerts we are going to get in this project.
The person tries to open the belt. The SMS alert will be sent to forest officials. The buzzer will be activated and the green light will be moved to red light. The person tries to open the box, the SMS alert will be sent to forest officials, the green light will be moved to red light and the buzzer will be activated.
When the person disconnects the wire of a solar panel or a battery, then LCD displays the power failure occurs and the green LED will be moved to red LED and the buzzer will be activated.
When the tree has been cut and down, the whole system is going to be disturbed. The buzzer is going to activate at the central hub. The green light is changes to the red light. So the SMS alert will be sent to the forest department officials. Here we are showing the tree has been cutting down.